Mission is supported by the Star Ghana Foundation with thanks to Danida, UK Aid and the EU. She's a mother, caterer and an aspiring assemblywoman for the new Mampobi electoral area. Juliana Kujulati says she is on a mission to develop and improve the quality of life of people living in her electoral area. She's hopeful of winning the district level assembly elections on December 17.
District Assembly Abatoi, Kona Kovoti. Eligible voters in Ghana must go and vote. The progress of your community is right in your hands. Umantam Puntionia, Kona Kovoti. Kona Kovoti.
Ole no go.
Ole,
ole no go.
Ole no go.
Ole, ole no go.
Ole, ole no go.
So our previous men have failed. They have failed the community. So all the grounds are crying for a woman, for a change. Because what men can do, women can do better. I'm Mrs. Juliana Kuju.
Minsumo, near near was city Akaba. A Akaba, hear me. A hear our fair.
Minsumo, Auntie Julia, what vote one? A yaka.
She's friendly and I want her to win.
But I feel no fair, no, I feel fine.
All the men has failed us, even the last candidate who won has never stepped foot in this vicinity. When we go round, you can see the dilapidated areas, the drainages and the bridges. You go see water stagnant and all that. So we will make sure we do all that. That is-
This is the time. For me, Auntie Julie, I want to come. Mama G, you know this area, our sanitation is a problem, and our roads are very bad, and even our drainage systems are very poor. So, vote for Auntie Julie. But now, say, when you want to say, okay, road,
what is the first thing you want to do in this community for us?
We have to get dustbins across all the areas. Well, number one, sanitation. No, you know, Nikoso, Hela, problems in your area.
Apart from sanitation, what other solution are you bringing on board to New Mampobi electoral area?
Our roads are very bad. So the road also is number two. It's our major problem.
You know this, our area. Mm-hmm. Robbers.
Yes.
Robbers. Robbers. So what if you come to power, what will you do?
The youths need job. If you don't have a job, you put yourself into a robbery and other things. So our youths, they need help.
Our bridges have broken down. Sanitation is also a challenge. We want her to address them.
Well, all the best to Julianne, and that's it for Mission. Mission is supported by the Star Ghana Foundation with thanks to Danida, UK Aid and the EU. Thanks so much for your time.